Okay, for graphic box 5, first O snap on, and then set polar snap. Okay, polar tracking here. Okay, you have to set it to 30 degree. Okay, and then snap spacing x 2, y 2. Okay, and then on grid. Okay, first command is rectangle, right? And then you make the rectangle 12 times 12, okay, the size of the rectangle. Enter. Okay, next step is to rotate the rectangle. Enter. Select rectangle. Pick center. Okay. And then you have to rotate until the polar shows 30 degrees. Can you see it in the screen? 30 degrees, right? Okay, enter. Okay, and then continue with another rectangle. Same size.